Distance students will be required to take exams for some courses in a Proctor setting. There are a few steps to properly obtain a Proctor so that students are ready for their first exam. The first step is to identify an eligible Proctor. There are specific requirements that a Proctor must meet. A Proctor cannot be related to the student in any way. The list of who cannot be a Proctor includes relative, girlfriend, boyfriend, or spouse, friend or peer, coach, student, or grad student. While the preferred forms of proctoring would be community college or university testing center and libraries, a proctor can also be one of the following: public or certified librarian, public or private K-12 principal or headmaster, vice principal, guidance counselor, librarian, faculty or school superintendent, United States Armed Force Education Officer, organizational supervisor, or HRM officer. Once a proctor has been chosen, the next step is for the student and proctor to fill out the proctor request form. This form can be found by visiting the MSU Distant Education website at distant.msstate.edu, then clicking on Proctoring Found under the Student tab. A link to the proctoring request form can be found at the top of the page. When completing the form, remember that all information on the form except signature must be typed. Please note that the form must be submitted at least 2 weeks prior to the exam date. Students are required to fill out one form for each class that requires a proctor. If the student is using the same proctor for all tests in a class, then only one form is needed. If a student changed proctors during the duration of the class, then an additional proctor form must be submitted at least 2 weeks prior to the next exam. Once the proctor request form has been submitted, it must be approved by the Center for Distance Education and the individual faculty member. When a proctor has been approved, examinations or online passcode will be delivered to the approved proctor with instruction for supervising the exam at least 2 to 3 days before the exam opens. Online passcode will be emailed to official business email addresses only. Student must submit a photo ID to the proctor. Failure to secure an acceptable proctor who is not related to the student in any way or to falsify a proctor is considered a violation of the honor code and will result in academic discipline. For a specific question concerning proctoring, contact Jane Maddock at 662-325-8382 or jmaddock at distant.msstate.edu. Thank you for watching your guide to obtaining a proctor, presented by Mississippi State University Center for Distant Education.